For many years, the Wageningen University Research has been a leading expert in food technology, agriculture and sustainability. Students are provided with the best education possible so they can become academic professionals who can change the world for the better. Because of this, the Wageningen University has been ranked as one of the best universities in the world. But what does the word really mean to our students?
In one word, it would be diverse.
International.
Sustainable.
Opportunity.
Cold.
Future.
Green.
My name is Esther and I'm from Kenya. And I chose to come here because the university is very famous.
It's one of the best universities, not only in Europe, but also around the world.
I studied food science and engineering, my bachelor's, and the university is a top-ranking university in food science, actually.
Actually, I came here because I already studied here, and I enjoyed it so much that I decided to stay as a teacher.
So I think a lot has improved over the last couple of years.
Well, everyone comes here with the same idea. There's a lot of students here.
I'm living in an international student housing, so for me that has a very nice ambiance.
I never seen so many people from different countries do live together, study together, eat together.
To me, the world is like a beehive, and everybody meets, gets together in this point that is so significant for students as well as for teachers.
Personally, I think it's amazing.
I think Wageningen is the best because it has a lot of people coming from all over the world, and it's one of the best research institutes.
Because there are so many teachers relative to the number of students. And we also use a lot of tools and images and practical sessions.
I like the amount of contact that there was between teachers and students.
The university is always focusing on the sustainability and how to maintain the quality of people's life.
There's a lot of updated teaching in terms of like climate change and policies.
In Wageningen, I think it's a university that's very focused on the future and on conserving the planet.
All the courses are well structured and we know in advance what to expect.
So after my studies, I was involved in the supervision of bachelor and master students. They knew what to do. There's a lot of practical experience.
So I can clearly know what is my weakness and what is my strength. So I think it's very helpful for the student to improve.
I would definitely recommend this university to other students.
Would you like to find out more about the latest rankings of the Wageningen University Research? Check out the website and subscribe to the WURtube channel.